by Kyle Wellwood as the puck carrier. He just turned it over. Joffrey Lupul scores! Welcome back, Joffrey Lupul. First shift, first touch of the puck, and he's got a goal. 1-0 Toronto. On the right side, lined up against Evander Kane, and they were jousting as with quarter stabs with their sticks. Or forechecking up flat, Lupul scores!
Kilburn backing up, enough of the line, plays it back in for him. Enough sweeps it across to Gunnarsson. Patty, back in front, Lupul scores! Joffrey Lupul's back! 3 goals in 2 games, and Toronto leads 1-0.
He's got Koska on this side. And Koska finds Kadri, who plays it to the front. Back to top, Dick Gardner walks in, Chuck scores! It's a power play goal for Joffrey Lupul, and the Leafs have the icebreaker in Boston.
Gain an important deuce as it comes across to Bozak. The pass is right there! There's Bozak recovering it. Bozak looks back to the blue line, trying to play it back in the net, finds Kessel. Kessel to Lupul. Lupul scores!
Lupul away from Drayson Bowman. Just about 17 minutes gone in this third period. Here comes Joffrey Lupul moving on Corvo. Held in front for a chance. They score! Joffrey Lupul makes it 4-3 Toronto.
Over to Lyles. Fakes the shot. Spins away from Silverberg. Koska can't take the shot. Nazem Kadri moves in, tips on the score! Joffrey Lupul's done it again! From Nazem Kadri, and Toronto has a 1-0 lead with a power play goal.
Lupul to Kessel, and Kessel coming slowly out, finds Lupul on the left wing. Joffrey Lupul striding for the net, taking it to the net!
Comes in after it, does get the puck back there, and back to the line, but that's lost, and the Leafs get a break, coming down hard, score! Lupul got the break and kept going, and that should pretty well sew it up for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
And he, as Francis getting it in front, now MacArthur turns, playing it back, they score! Lupul had the open side. Branson kept it in. A good play by MacArthur. The Leafs have tied it up with 23.4 to play in the second period.
Kadri spins off the board. He's got Joffrey Lupul in the corner. He's got Gunnarsson behind him and gives him the puck. On the other side, Gardner to the net. Tip once. Score! Joffrey Lupul had it fall on his stick. And he's tied the game with 2 seconds left to the penalty to Chara. It's a 1-1 hockey game.
Sagan wanted a penalty, but I think that was good timing defensively there.
Here's Matt Pratton with some speed. Through the puck in front, Lupul scores! What a goal by Joffrey Lupul on a backhander. Set up by Matt Pratton, and the Leafs have the lead. Joffrey Lupul's back on the ice, into the attacking zone. Kessel falls in behind him, takes the pass, he's got Bozak in front, stops, passes, score! Joffrey Lupul! A change on the fly, nose it to O'Chara, and Bill Kessel sets up Joffrey Lupul for his third of the playoffs.